So you have nightmares, When did they start?
When I was a child, I had them almost every night.
What happens in the dream? What are you afraid of?
Run!
Something approaches my mother. Something horrible. Something inhuman.
Try to visualize your dream. Why are you afraid?
Something I know isn't human is killing my mother.
I want you to record your thoughts and emotions in a journal. Here, take it. I hope we'll have something to talk about during our next session. In the meantime, understand that you're still dealing with the death of your mother. That's normal. It traumatized you. But your mind has twisted your childhood memory of an ordinary burglar into a monster that refuses to allow you to rest.
My head is swimming again. Maybe I have some pills with me.
Miss, are you okay? You look tired.
I'm fine, thank you.
Is the music bothering you?
No, you can even turn it up if you want to.
That'll be $15.
Keep the change. Thank you.
Thank you. a new email.
Thank you.
open up. It's the police.
The police? What do you want?
Miss, we need to ask you a few questions.
Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, we know you're home. Open the door.
Is everything okay?
Who are you? And do you know who was chasing me?
Come to Candy's Cafe. You'll find help there.
Thank you. order anything you like. We'll have it out in a jiff.
Oops, I forgot to mention the traps. The oldest keeper is waiting for you.
Thank you.
Welcome, Kate. We're glad you're finally with us.
With you? What do you mean?
We are an ancient order that protects mankind from evil forces, from the monsters you encounter today.
Why did you bring me here?
We brought you here because, like your mother, you belong to the Order. Your mission is to help us fight the Dark Ones. The first step on the path of your destiny is learning how to fight. You will begin your training at the gym. The red dots indicate the locations of keepers. We'll talk more later. For now, improving your skills is more important.
Ah, new blood. Let's start with throwing the chakram. I see you already have one. It's a fine piece, but you need to clean and sharpen it. It looks like no one's used it for at least 20 years. Have you prepared your chakram? Let's begin your training. There are monsters among them. Find and kill them. I'm joking. Newbies can't see monsters. We usually give them an elixir that grants them special abilities. Super keen eyesight, super fast reactions, and the like. But some new warriors insist on finding them on their own. It's much harder. Would you like to try? Will you be able to recognize the monsters? Perfect. Your uniforms are ready for you.
What's going on?
I don't know. Every sister born in ancient times disappeared.
Okay, what should we do?
There's another way out of here. Find it, and I'll try to find the one responsible for the disappearances. As soon as you find the way out, meet me at the bridge. Here, take this potion. You might need it. Kate, I need your help. Sit down and help me track down the signal. I want you and a few other newbies to search the hotel. I'll be waiting here for your report. Wait, this case belonged to your mother. It contains a secret you must discover.
Find out which room the Dark One occupied. Meanwhile, we'll search the neighborhood.
Chandelier! It broke! Thank you.
Who's here?
Are you the one responsible for the death of the Keepers?
So we killed several of your kind. Then our plan worked. Thank you for bringing us good news, girl.
What plan?
I don't want to waste my time.
Search the room, and I'll check on the other keepers.
Report to the oldest keeper. We'll go to the docks and wait for her orders.
Hello, may I take your order?
Hi, I need a key.
What key? Either order some food or stop wasting my time.
There are many dark ones around the warehouse, and even more inside. What are the orders of the older keeper?
I'm afraid we have neither the lair nor the oldest keeper.
The warehouse is locked, so we're going to have to break in. We have no choice if we want to use the time machine to return things to the way they were.
Thank you.
unauthorized access. All exits are blocked.
Witches! Thank you.
Thank you, Keeper. You saved my life. I'm Bouchard. I have a message for the oldest Keeper. The area is crawling with Dark Ones, and the sisters are hiding in one of the cafes. The cafe is a special sign visible only to Keepers. Take this. It might come in handy.
What would you like for lunch?
Goose with cooked apples, bear claw in the sauce, and soaked thistle.
Hello, Kate. Your sisters told us about what happened. I see you also have news. To read it, I need a special magnifying glass, but I don't remember where I put it. Would you please find it? We're going to gather the rest of the Keepers and then attack the Dark Lair in the Cathedral. We need you to clear the way.
Good! I'll prepare everything.
Perfect. Take this. You're going to need it. Wait! Give me your chakram, quickly! There are too many of them. We're going to lose. The only way out is to destroy this machine before it's created.
Oldest one, please be careful. On November 14th, 1994, the Dark Ones find you.
Who's going to blow up my invention? This should be amusing.
It's time to deal with you once and for all. People say, what is to be will be. For me, this rule has changed. Thanks to the time machine, I learned many things about my past and future and changed what seemed to be inevitable. As a result, the Order was able to continue to fight the dark forces and stop their attempts to conquer Earth. But the world is still full of evil, and we will continue to wage war against it.